cannot restrain or tame an idea with idle threats. Once it has crept into the mind, the mouth will not bite the tongue to keep it in silence. The sheer promise of bondage and whips will not be enough to apprehend a thought as it travels from ear to misinformed ear. We will protest because you cannot tell a concept not to raise its fist in anger. You cannot censor that which only exists in theory. You cannot tell anarchy to stop in its tracks when its feet only exist in the minds of the oppressed. There is a force out there, greater than the media, greater than right or left, greater than empty lies or promises. You can try all night to stop in noise. Thank you.
starts. not like the other. To be exclusive is an exception. So why are you so fucking serious? I am different.
Show me the way, yeah, out.
is their mercy for those who strive so hard.